Hi friends, welcome to my lab. I'm Sunny the Scientist, and today we're going to explore some amazing science wonders. Are you ready? Look at this. Did you know that science is all around us? It helps us understand everything from the stars in the sky to the flowers in our garden.
Did someone say flowers? I love flowers. They're not just pretty, they're super important for our planet.
Yes, Buzzy, flowers are amazing. But why are they so important?
Well, let me tell you, flowers help make food for us and for all the animals. They give us fruits and vegetables. And guess what? I help flowers grow by spreading pollen.
Pollen? What's that?
Pollen is a tiny powder that flowers make. When I visit a flower, I collect pollen on my legs. Then I fly to another flower and drop it off. This helps the flowers make seeds and grow new plants.
Wow, Buzzy, you're like a little superhero for flowers.
That's right, and without bees like me, many flowers wouldn't be able to grow. So we're super important for nature.
Look at all these beautiful flowers. They come in so many colors.
And each flower has its own special smell. Some smell sweet, and some smell a little funny.
Mmm, this one smells so nice.
Just like me. I smell like honey.
Honey, that's another wonder of nature. How do you make honey, Buzzy?
Great question, Sunny. We bees collect nectar from flowers. Then we bring it back to our hive and turn it into honey. It's like magic.
That is magic, and honey is so yummy. Buzzy, how do you fly so high in the sky?
Well, I have tiny wings that help me zoom around. And did you know that bees can fly up to 15 miles per hour? That's super fast.
Wow, you're like a little rocket.
Buzz, buzz! And when I fly, I help spread pollen everywhere. It's like I'm a little delivery bee for flowers.
You're amazing, Buzzy. Science is so cool.
And remember, friends, every time you see a flower or taste honey, you're experiencing the wonders of science.
Thanks for joining us today, friends. We learned about flowers, pollen, and how important bees are for our planet.
And remember, always be curious and explore the wonders of science around you.
Bye, everyone. See you next time for more science adventures.